Funeral arrangements are set for the Chautauqua County Sheriff's Captain who died after falling into Chautauqua Lake over the weekend. Visitation for Captain David Bentley will be held Thursday at Lynn Funeral Home in Jamestown. The funeral service and burial will be Friday at First Lutheran ChurcH, also in Jamestown. Captain Bentley was off duty Saturday when the sheriff's office says he fell into the water while trying to get on a boat.